If you've wondered what this little pack of hoop clips are that came with your FAF Creative Icon 2, I'm going to give you a definition of what they are, how to use them, and when to use them. So I have just a regular hoop here, the 260 by 200, and I also have the FAF Grand Dream Hoop, which is ginormous, the 360 by 350. So that's a super-sized hoop. Now, I do love the FAF hoops that are rectangular or practically square. The one thing that happens, though, when we have the benefit of being able to do a design all the way out to the very edges, is that when you tighten fabric and stabilizer in your hoop, your corners get the tightest part first. Now, what happens to these edges, especially the longer, wider hoops like this one, and the one that's one step size bigger than what I'm holding? I'm doing this just so it fits into the view of your camera here. Your hoop clips are designed to go in these little notched areas and squeeze these edges together so the fabric doesn't kind of get pulled. You know, the more stitches you put in a design, the more the fabric is pulled. And sometimes that's where you get some of the wrinkles that you find around the design, or maybe when you stitch a design and then you have it stitch the outlines, that the outlines don't match perfectly to the filled part of your design. So one of two things is happening. Number one, you don't have enough stabilizer, or you don't have the right kind of stabilizer. Now, I am a fan of ironing onto the back of a lot of my cotton fabrics, that fusible interfacing, before I do embroidery to it. That helps a ton. But as you get ready to hoop all your fabric and stabilizer together, the clips are going to be your lifesaver. Now, I'm gonna actually just show you first on this longer, wider hoop. Again, those corners are gonna get tightened really well, but these side edges, and I know I can practically like pull it apart, and you can see between these that as you stitch, the fabric is gonna get pulled inward towards the stitching, and then things aren't going to look great when you go to do those outlines. So the clips are going to come into play. And there's lots of places that you can put clips. You can put them at the lower edge, the upper edge, the sides, beside the clamp. So you can really put in, the little pack here says you've got 16 of them. So if you're used to using those, definitely, or if you're not used to using them, it's worth it. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to take, after you've hooped everything up and then tightened your screw, closed your clip, or, well, close your clip, then tighten the screw, right? Then you're going to take your piece. Now, on one side, there's kind of like a little tongue to this, and I put the little tongue on the inside, but they just slip right into the little edge and pinch the fabric and the hoops, I should say, it pinches the two hoops together and squeezes it so your fabric can't get pulled out from that edge as easily. So if I was doing this and it really mattered, I'm gonna put a couple clip. I can put a clip at every single little notch here, and that will make all the difference in the world. And then when you're done, you just slide it off, take your fabric out of the hoop, and you're ready to go. So once you get them on, they're very discreet. They don't get in your way or anything. I love the fact. So it's a matter of just using them when you're supposed to. So big hoops, hooping all your fabric and stabilizer together. Put a couple clips along those longer edges for sure. The bottom edge, if you desire or find the need, you've got little places along the edge there too. And of course, if you're using the FAF Grand Dream Hoop, you will definitely want to use as many clips as possible all the way around the project. All right, so keep those clips close by when you're doing those larger projects in the larger hoops. I hope you'll check out all of our free video tutorials on the FAF Creative Icon 2, plus our online classes that we have links to that you can join us for, the FAF Boot Camp, the FAF Stitch Creator, the FAF Stitching Cosmos online course, and of course our Embroidery Essentials. I hope to see you in one of our classes soon.